Good afternoon, walkers. Today, early August, we are in Lauterbrunnen, Switzerland, famous for its waterfalls, and specifically the one you're looking at right now, which is, I think it's the Schattelbach Wasserfall. Anyway, thanks for joining us today. Give us a thumbs up if you like this kind of content. Leave us a comment. I love getting the comments, the feedback, the pluses, the minuses, all that stuff. Subscribe if you haven't done that for me. And hit that little bell to get notified when we post a new video. Today we're going to be, as I said, in Lauterbrunnen. It's about 75 degrees, sunny. It's about 2:30 p.m. And we are going to make our way over in that direction. But we're going to take a little bit of a view of the town first. We are at the northern end. And we come in by rail, which is the train station here. And here is the end of the line if you're coming up from Interlaken. And it's not really the end of the line, but you switch over to new trains to go up to Wengen and Kleinscheidegg and even over to Grindelwald. You can also catch a bus from here up to Gimmelwald, or I guess it's Steckelberg. And from there you can get a gondola up to Gimmelwald. But let's start walking. Over here on the right is the Lauterbrunnen Murren gondola station. If you don't get here early or late, about mid-morning, there's a huge line, typically. That'll take you up to, well, basically a place, Winterweg, I think it is, or somewhere near there, and you catch a train over to Murren. And from there, there's all sorts of gondolas and trails and all sorts of wonderful things. Over to our left, I believe that is the Jungfrau up there, if I got my mountains right. I don't really know my way around this town, so we're just gonna wing it, as usual. While bigger than Wengen, Lauterbrunnen is not a big town by any means. The Swiss franc is pretty close to the US dollar, so those prices you saw were for liters. And you can do the math to get price per gallon here. It's not cheap. There are, of course, hotels and restaurants and hostels here, but it's also kind of a jumping off point for places further up the valley, up on the mountains. A lot of people with the electric mountain bikes here. Very popular. Passing the Hotel Oberland. It's like the Hotel Schützen. Looks like they're having a folklore show. If it's anything like Wengen, then there will be a alp horn, cowbell ringers, yodelers, and music. It's really kind of fun. I think I'm gonna have to switch over. Other side of the road. There's a drone, which are technically illegal to fly here. Unless it's, I think, under 500 grams. Maybe that's a DJI Air. Something. Off to the left is public parking. So if you want to leave your car here and go up into the mountains, you can do that. You can feel the cool air from that waterfall. And I'm trying to find a way up there. There's a trail up there at some point. I'm using the DJI Osmo Pocket and it's not waterproof, so we'll see how well we can do. There's more of the parking lot. Looks promising. I think the three flags there are the Swiss, the Bernese, and possibly the Jungfrau. Or it could be Lauterbrunnen itself. Thank you.
Excuse me. Sorry. It's about a 30% grade here. Or more. Or maybe I'm exaggerating. Up there is Wengen, midway up. May have to drop the audio out here because somebody's playing some music. Oh, this is interesting. Bit of a traffic jam. Here we go. Sorry about the wait there. So we got a
Bene.
You can see the water pouring off the side here. I have no idea how far we go or what it's going to be like when we get up there. Bit of an adventure. Down below, you can see Camping Jungfrau, or Jungfrau, sorry. This is one of the major campgrounds here. They've got a pretty cool Instagram channel.
Sorry.
No problem. Excuse me. Thank you.
Wave, I want to see you. Mommy, wave.
Pardon me. I'm sorry. Thank you.
I don't see you.
It's okay.
It's okay. I mean, bye.
You're coming down. Bye.
No, it's at this railing in front of the waterfall. I mean, behind the waterfall. So, we're gonna go down now. Oh. Yeah, we did. We're gonna come down now. So, bye.
All right. See you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Well, actually, it's cool, but I think the view of the waterfall is much better from below. But you do get a good view of the valley. All right.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Sorry.
No worries. It's really slick. This is why people are going so slowly. Again with the music. Now we're looking back on Lauterbrunnen. There's the church. Unfortunately, it's got a bunch of scaffolding around it, but it's usually an iconic picture with that in the foreground and the waterfall in the background. If you're on a treadmill, I don't know if you can get it to go downhill, but it sure does work the knees and the quads and the calves. And we're down. Thank you. a graveyard cemetery. Again with the waterfall. There are 72 waterfalls in this valley, which is one of the reasons it's so famous. That and it's just dramatic cliffs and mountains and glaciers, and is pretty amazing all around. But I think that's a short one. We're gonna call it right now because I'm gonna move on to another video, take a short break, grab a snack, rest my legs, and then I'm gonna take you guys up the valley towards Steckelberg, I think is how you say that. It's gonna be more of a nature walk, less of a urban walk, but it should be kind of nice. I'm gonna wait a little bit for the light to go down, but that'll be our next video, barring any mishaps. Thanks again for joining us. Thanks for subscribing and giving us a like and leaving us a comment. I appreciate all of that. I really do. Come back for the next video, which will, as I said, we'll be walking up the valley. And then we're going to do a bunch more, hopefully a bunch more videos here in Switzerland. So stay tuned and check out our other videos. Tell a friend and get out there and go walking. Thanks so much and take care.